Hello, second standard children. Today we are learning EVS. Already have been this chapter for you. So let's see the next page. See, have you seen crawling animal? Tell the name of two such animal. These are crawling animals. Write their name in the given box. They are crawling animals means the animals which crawl. You know only what is meaning of crawl today. So there are two poster given for you. What are the first one is snail and second one is what? Earthworm, as you can see in your posters too. See, one more crawling animal, what it will be? Snake. Okay, so have a look for the next page. Look at the following picture. Circle the odd ones. Dear, here what is odd, we have to circle that. See, first one is grasshopper, then housefly, cockroach and cow. You can see remaining all are in category of mosquitoes and this is cow. So we have to round up about cow. So let's see second one. So what is second one, dear? That is all three are bird. Rabbit is odd one. So what we are going to do for rabbit? We are going to circle. Next, third one. See, horse, goat, crow and what it is? Buffalo. All three are animal. One is only bird. For what you are going to circle? For bird. In fourth one, all are crawling animal. So dog is odd one. So what we have to do? We have to circle for the dog, dear. See, remaining all of what are they? Crawling animal. For example, what they have given? Snake, earthworm, snail, such kind of. They have given you, dear. Okay. So now what we are going to do? We are going to see the next page. What it is? Write the names of the animals you have seen. Okay. Flying animals. What you have seen? We can write any, but I have written pigeon and parrot. Crawling animals, snake and snail. Walking animals, dog and cat. Insects, cockroach and grasshopper. Okay. So one more activity is been given to you that you have to do on your own. Here some more posters they have given shadow. See, look at the picture given below. The outer box has a picture of animals and their shadows are in the inner box. Match the animal with their shadows. See, their shadows have given. We have to match that. Okay. Birds and insects are also animal. Keep remember, birds and insects are also what? Animal. Likewise, human beings also belongs to the group of animal also. See, human beings are also been what they belong? They belong to animals. In short, all are animals, but categories have been different. Human beings and then it will come birds, insects. For here, I have completed your chapter. Sorry, dear, it's chapter. Thank you, dear children.